New Doom. Boom! And then, yeah, boom! Hey, no. Hello. Hello.
Broadcasting myself playing computer games. Got myself all on a broadcast playing computer games.
Yeah, mate, it's over.
Been all a bit of a park all day.
Yeah, but
loving on life.
Well, yeah, I'm only up in it. Tag him up. Yeah, I'm only up mine, mate. Yeah, let's just chill it.
I've got to drive up to bloody Canterbury. What are you doing anyway, mate?
Oh, whatever, I'm sorted.
See you then, yeah, I'm only up in it anyway.
Oh, whatever. See you then, bubble. Alright, mate, see you then. Take it easy, man. Alright, mate, I'll see you then. Yeah, well, what's up? Matt?
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Loving it large. So as you can see, the new Doom game is pretty sick.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Offline. All entrances not operating.
But I said to her at the beginning, I was like, all I want is just shag. I don't want anything more than that. It's never going to go any further. Money. The final.
Oh, fuck off. It's all soaked.
Special offer, isn't it?
Doing this shit in the moat, wouldn't it, mate? It gets everywhere.
Yeah. It gives you the fucking
point, mate. Aye?
It gives you the point. You shit, but I don't want it.
What?
Celtic stuff's fucking banging shit, mate.
You said that fucking shit from gym?
This stuff, bro. The best bowl cut aging.
Yeah.
I'm putting so much weight on words.
Yeah,
bro.
Yeah. Wait. Is it? Back in him. Nice. Cheers for that, mate.
What? What's your mate?
Yeah.
What doing? No, I just, I don't know.
Nah. Nah. Yeah. I think he's on poles or something. Oh, yeah, he is, yeah. I'm to the left of it anyway, you can't quite see me. He's just to the right. You can just about see my arm, innit? I'm staying out of the way.
People fucking pay you cash, bro.
No, no, he's well out of the way, stays out of the way.
Yeah, you don't get involved now, just tells him fuck off.
After he had all that knife up to his throat.
Did he?
Yeah, Roy put a knife up to his throat.
Roy, her father, went crazy about it.
No, I ain't saying, mate. What, was your officer, was she?
Who, Charlie Louise?
Yeah.
Real sister. Real sister. No. Yeah, mother. My daughter. My mum, Christine, is her daughter. You know, as much aggro as you are now, bro. Yeah,
it's quite cool to make some of that time. If I ain't now, I'm fucking too stubborn all the way.
I believe in honesty, especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons, it's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us, starting now. I believe in honesty, especially now. And what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now. Especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the helpful people, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now. Brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Stop.
Anyone hear me?
No.
I don't think so. Don't hear me? Can you? Checking the map. Walking up. First time broadcasting. Whee! Listen a bit of the new game. Got this 15 quid. Pretty cheap deal. Look at this thing! Boom! There's some of that. No, no, man. Dunno.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
No, no, no. Gonna work. What? Yeah, yeah, Dunno. Yeah, cool. No, no, bro. Easy.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Hey, iPhone. Oh God. There you go. People keep looking over.
Was it about the tier again?
True.
around your house from one of their brain accounts. Around your house, especially. No, 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 golf course, you're coming to work, buddy. They're from the Red Road. They're building 650 houses on there, which means 64 houses going to be a council. It's got one job to get there, buddy.
We're
going to
brand new
building,
yeah.
We're
only going to have a shit fuck shop, 400 grand a
week. But, yeah, I'm sure we get a cheese on council, guess what?
Stepping into a fucking someone's fucking like her husband died, wasn't it? That's fucking funny, wasn't it?
Nah, I don't think I remember. Is that a one what? Where he stepped in one and she ended up fucking.
He died of cancer, her husband died of cancer.
Fuck.
But they're proper like, you know what I mean, they're proper like proper married, mate, they're proper fucking family now, and he fucking died, I think he's only 34.
Fuck, you
know
what?
You know that. Got two kids now though. But she's our proper fucking wife material, mate.
And each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's soul harvest.
What are
you?
The UAC. The world is asking us. How can it be?
You'll be 29, boy.
Yeah, man.
Here at the UAC.
29 years old, brother.
And each year we are discussing the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor. You need to
yeah, I'll be
this is so honest.
Yeah, I don't know her.
Well, Tracy Ballwell sent me a friend because of the girls off her fucking nut, mate.
The UAC. The world is counting on us. How committed are you?
You know it, though.
Bad little bit of him, is it?
It's good, mate.
Let's give you his number, mate. You know him anyway, don't you?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know. Just go to school with him, didn't you know?
Yeah. I think he's got a green one.
Mm.
Cool, boy. Makes me feel like I'm gonna put a whitey, mate, in this shit.
Mm-hmm.
Makes me feel like I'm gonna put a whitey. fucking hormonal bird. Fucking Jeff for the last 2 weeks, and I, like Jeff Watson.
Oh yeah.
Funny looking cunt, mate. I work. Oh, he is a fucking strange boat, mate.
So she's been working with.
Eh?
Is that who she's been working with?
That's what I've been working with. Fucking ships, mate. I'm trying it. Jeff Watson, no, nice name. And tall, skinny bloke from Mason. Funny looking, creepy looking bloke.
UAC, the world is counting on us. How committed are you?
blood all over it, but yeah.
Security clearance required.
Flat on light, brother, if I can see what I'm doing. Pretty funny shit. We're watching your face. How'd you examine what your message is? Broadcast dot. Getting a hang of all this? Dunno, you fucking. Is that what people have been messaging you?
What?
People have been. Someone messaged. I don't know how to access the message. It's me, Jamie. Use a headset. Better sounds. On charge. If you can hear me. Don't know if this got a microphone in it. That's a unit, that's. Yeah, yeah.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Sit down, man.
Yeah.
He's got one in High's room with a mic connected to the controller through auxiliary lead.
Yeah. We got maybe one have a laugh yourself in there.
Yeah, man. He's got one in his room with a mic. Excuse you.
Yeah, just cut the fags in, mate, or what?
Oh, he's starved. Yeah. I'll come out for a fag quick.
I'm alert, bro.
Yeah, what's that? microphone.
Access granted. Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain impact basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service. Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain impact basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
Proceed. All UAC employees are subject to regular med checks to ensure their production capabilities are not degraded.
Thank you. Access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal and I'll give you what you need.
Yep. Is he on FaceTime? Come in, Pop. You can come in if you want. Alright.
The best of the best. Are you ready to move on to take on new challenges? Welcome to the UEC's Mars installation.
Thank you. She's got two people showing up for moral of the story. Don't get shot in the head. Don't do you too good.
We'll be right back.